Well, good afternoon, everyone. My research deals in impulse purchase behavior. So let me ask you a simple question. Have you ever done impulse purchasing? Well, I have, yeah. So that's the main focus of my research, the key influences which make a person buy on impulse. So let me take you a simple situation. Nicole, a young university student, is crossing through the street, and there are a lot of retail stores around. She's walking to the university. And here she notices a window display, which has a really cool dress. She enters the store, she goes inside, and she really likes her dress, and she ultimately purchases it. This is what an impulse purchase is. So my research identified the key influences which make Nicole purchase the product. So for my research, there were 23 students, young university students, who participated in the research, and they clicked the pictures of the key influences which made them buy a particular product. So these pictures were analyzed through content analysis, and the final findings are that the coordinated look display means the whole display which you see on the mannequins with the jacket and the like a whole outfit and the accessories and the further like whole look which is displayed was a major key influence in towards the impulse purchasing behavior of the young university student. The next key influence was the emotional connect which the display could make with the consumer, hence pulling the consumer towards the display. The third was the retail selling price, yes, of course. Like the sale price was the third major key influence towards the impulse purchasing behavior. So these were the main influences which my result, my findings came out with. And the major feelings which the consumers exhibited were that I feel complete after making this purchase. And others also said that I regret, oh, why did I spend this money? But I don't regret so much that I have to return back the product. So these are the mixed feelings after making the impulse purchase. I feel like this area of this topic has great potential towards research, and these findings over the long term, I want to go forward and research more take these findings forward and research more on this area. And I'm confident that my research will be beneficial for the industry, for the retail industry, and also for the consumers. Thank you very much for listening.